seen one of these in a while. Oh, must be a very late 90s. Oh, that flush is short. This one does not have that newer logo. These 1.28 flushes aren't helping these. Let's see how it does at 40 feet. I don't know if it's all the way down one flush just in case. I'm actually impressed how well this performs. I expected it to be worse than I expected, but I'm surprised. Wow, this is worse than the Carlton. I can tell. A little disappointing, but I mean, the flushometer is way too short flushing. I haven't seen too many of those. Interesting how this one has the older logo, but the Carlton next to it has the newer 2000s logo. It's very interesting. Oh god. Holy crap! It just took it like it was nothing. I was expecting it to at least struggle, but I'm impressed. This one took it instantly too, compared to the other one.